A lead-acid battery of 12 volts is made up of containers containing lead foils and an electrolyte mixture of sulfuric acid and distilled water. The voltage provided by each container is 2.12 volts multiplied by 6 containers is 12.7 volts. Float voltage is measured while idle and without use for a few minutes. The minimum value is 12.2 volts and the maximum is 12.7 volts. So it depends on the use, the values vary over time. And leaving it at rest for a while, it returns to flotation values. A charger that provides trickle charging will be approximately 13.8 volts. And the intensity of the current will decrease as it recharges. We stop charging to see the float voltage after a rest time. The float voltage can be taken as a reference to know the charge level. The intensity of the current will be close to 0 amps when fully charged. Starting a car requires maximum battery currents. The alternator performs a fast recharge of maximum value 14.4 volts. Values outside this range can damage the battery.